Get people indoctrinated to think peace, you know. It's the only way. You've got to get them to housewives and children. They're going to be the next generation. You've got to get through to them and convince them that peace is the way.